I think this will be a fairly short one. What we've got at the moment is Drunkman making his pointing. I want to make him raise his gun a bit earlier there. And then from the moment that the bullet hits his chest there, we'll copy everything to a new scene and start off with the making all the blood spurt out of his chest. And that's basically all I'm aiming to do today. So I'll get on with that. Okay, that's good enough for me. I told you I was hoping it'd be short today. I shall render all this out and attach it as usual. I wonder if we'll end up having to take the line drawing off of the blood, because that should end up looking just pretty random. But we shall see, we shall see. See you next time.
Oh!